So last night I was like, I'm gonna go get a drink and take a little break, and then yeah, I never even went and got that drink. I laid down and passed out. Woke up with a severe migraine, which I still have. So that's great. So what do they call it when it's like right behind the eyeball? Cluster migraine. That's it. Yeah, that's what I'm experiencing. And it fucking sucks. Like this big ball of pressure right behind your eyeball. In my case, the left eyeball. Only thing I've found that actually makes it better is puking, because I've had it so bad that it made me puke. But yeah. Can't just go and puke every time you got a headache. Or up your esophageal lining or whatever. Ganky, ganky. We can speed up the battle animations like 50%. That'd be nice. I just noticed a little hand popping in the screen. I wish I could get like a list of what's in the zone so I can figure that out. Which I'm sure there's probably a website for it. Zone. See if that'll work. No, not really. This says where they're caught. Let's see if I go to one of their individual pages if it says. Location. A list of islands, routes, and landmarks where you can find Nadressel. And there's nothing listed. So it looks like there's an intent to have like a Bulbapedia type thing. It's just not very complete yet. So I figured out the hard way. Like just going around running into shit over and over again. I mean, the game's been out 2 weeks. Why hasn't everyone put down everything yet? Somehow this patch seems to have less than the other ones. Just got these guys, who are super easy to kill, but yeah. I want to catch new shit. What's up, Braham? Well, yeah. I like that synergy thing, that my move is enhanced by having a nature partner. It's something that makes it stand out a little compared to Poker Man. I've seen this point. If you could not poison my ace, that'd be great. Bitch. And positive reinforcement for you. Ooh, I already came. Totally. Hang out at that dojo all the time. Double rude. Okay. I need to get me a Temescence violet. For what? For Temescencing? Temescencing? I can't say that word. Where's the Pokemon Center? Okay. So let me go there. Less laggy today. Not run around randomly. Never. See him there. Up you too. Okay, so it's basically a portable healer. They can only use once between stations. Still, super useful. Especially for someone like me who, like, very much avoids using potions and whatnot. Hey, Mr. Ford, too. Like, dude, let's hang out. Smoke some weed, man. Sitting down, waiting for the bell to ring. Phew! Oh, I'm not gonna keep up. Thank you. I know how Pokemon works. Oh, fuck you. God damn, I hate IVs. EVs, yeah, you can bring your way through them. Oh, hi there. I didn't even notice you. But fucking IVs mean you gotta catch a million different Pokemon to get a decent one, or breed them and start a eugenics program. I was hoping they wouldn't carry everything over from Pokemon. I think that's different too, because you can only have one in Pokemon. Two statuses is twice as many. Going for your trash can, not for this book, but okay. My next class is. Well, I guess. Three. does it go to the dojo, not the academy? I'm wasting my time here. They don't feed us there. I don't think I ever talked to that person. Can I climb this? Perhaps another day. Oh, there is so well. That is not the city. I'm looking for a dojo in a place I'm not even at. Thank you. What is the problem here? Technical issues, sure what the problem is, I'm gonna fuck with it real quick.